So this video right here, first of all, what's up 777, it's your boy MC. This video right here is going to be kind of like to help you a little bit if you are confused, you know, because let's just be real, let's just be honest, like life can be confusing, like nothing is perfect, only God is perfect. So it's okay to admit that we can become confused, you know, sometimes, especially with like the way information travels nowadays and all these magnetic radio frequencies and all other types of shit. How do you expect to stay truly focused on what matters? So a lot of people find themselves in a position where people are just messaging me in a position where they don't know exactly where to go, or it's a little bit foggy, or they want to let some stuff out, but they don't know how to. They want to talk to someone, but they don't know who to talk to. You know, they want to do something, but they don't have the means to do it, you know? And so, one thing I want to ask you is, what are your values? You know what I'm saying? Centrally, what have you always wanted in life? Do you see your end game in your life? Like, do you see yourself being married? You know what I'm saying? Do you see yourself being a wise person? Do you see yourself having children? You know, are you a family person? Like, do you just, are you young? You know, are you in your, like, I'm in my mid-20s, you know, and I don't have a family yet. But for example, what I want for myself, I see in my future, I see stability, I see my wife, I see a marriage, I see children, you know, and I also see happiness, and I see that my energy is going to be put somewhere positive and fulfilling, you know. I feel that I'm going to be doing what I must do. You know, sometimes you can't go any longer or wait any longer. You need to come to terms today. You need to come to terms right now. You know what I'm saying? So what can really help you get your focus back on what you want to do is think about, what do you value the most in life? Like, do you value your family? So, because if you value your family, you're going to want a family. One day you're going to want to assume that role as a mother or a father, you know? I'm going to be back to y'all with another one. I just want y'all to think about, like, if you're confused, where you want to go. And if you just think about everything that matters to you and all your values, just ask God to guide you. And God will allow you to see exactly where you need to go to be where you need to be at. Peace out, y'all.